call me that name again. I gave you and them gold and y'all turned it to trash. You think I'm just gonna hang out here and be something I'm not? No, no! What I'm not, Max. What I am, who I am, L.A. Knight. Yeah.
I knew that was L.A. Knight all along. No, what the messed up? Oh, here we go, Cole!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hagersville, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
I know you're a big fan.
Oh, yes. Forget the Max Dupree nonsense. Out with the old, in with the gold. Let me tell you, Cole, there are a lot of superstars walking around SmackDown today, but there's only one megastar, and his name is L.A. Knight. This happens to be my all-time favorite NXT superstar, who ain't named Mandy Rose, of course. That's a little bit different, but this guy is quite simply box office. You just have to sit back and admire the magnetism of the man.
And that's why I'm trying to take advantage as LA Knight goes right out.
And his opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
Let me talk to you! You got to be kidding me, because right now, once in a generation star, some of them call him the megastar, is walking down this aisle, and that means this incel, that incel, y'all gonna want to jump on the gravy train that is L.A. Knight. But let me handle a little business here, because this little Pop-Tart announcer over here just couldn't happen to get my hometown right a couple weeks ago. And believe me, I understand it. What you were feeling was the undeniable Kaborka of L.A. Knight. You got lost in these baby blues, but even though you got it right tonight, that intro you just did, that ain't good enough for the megastar. It might be good enough for this gymnastic jerk up here.
Well, Ricochet is coming up, and he takes out L.A. Knight. Whoa. And by the way, Mr. Knight, her name is Samantha Irvin, and she's pretty damn good. And now that is L.A. Knight, the man that Bray Wyatt will face tomorrow night at the Royal Rumble event. And you're laughing about this, but if you're L.A. Knight, why do you continue to push and push and push the buttons of an obviously deranged Bray Wyatt?
L.A. Knight does this, and that has to be the world's smallest lantern.
Tomorrow night at the Alamo Dome, the Royal Rumble event.
Solo cups and all.
And their opponents, first from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Let me talk to him. I told everybody when I walked in the door here, I'm looking for titles. And that means the tag team titles ain't safe either. But then I see the Street Profits walk in on my territory, walk in on SmackDown, talking all their stupid trash. And I think to myself, I can beat them with anybody. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do, courtesy of the man they call the megastar, with everybody saying, L.A. Knight, I'm gonna lead this team to a W with this man, Rick Boogs.
Against Santos Escobar, right now. And speaking of qualifying, here's a man who's already qualified, along with Ricochet and Shinsuke Nakamura. LA Knight making his way out here.
Yeah, wasn't expecting this call, but I'm all for it. What's the Megastar got for us?
Again, the Money in the Bank contract ladder match. Someone's fortune.
Who has a dream? Un sueño. Es.
Well, here's one man I can guarantee you is fighting for nobody but himself.
Yeah, he is fighting for the legions of fans around planet Earth who are aboard the LA Knight bandwagon. And to be clear, I was the first one on board before anybody else, including you, Michael Cole.
I'm not on it, so...
You're not welcome on it either. You never will be on it. The train left the station a long time ago, pal.
What was that all about? Escobar goes after Knight. They've got a one-on-one match tonight, but Knight went right after Rey Mysterio. Why the hell did he do that?
LA Knight came out to make a statement, but it looks like it's backfiring, Cole.
Rey Mysterio. Your superstar's gonna be money.
Yeah! Listen to this place!
Let me talk to you. I look in this ring and I see Ricochet, I see Nakamura, and I see two guys who are as useless as basketball cleats. Then I look and I see a guy, he makes videos for 14-year-old girls and wants to call himself a megastar. No. There can be only one, but I tell you what, Logan Paul, I brought you a little gift. It's a map. If you follow this, you'll find the exact directions of where you can stick each and every one of those bottles of Prime. Yeah! Because that case has my name on it, with everybody saying.
Yeah! Rey Mysterio looking for a little bit of payback tonight. L.A.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, weighing 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
You know, L.A. Knight, one of now seven men in the field for the Money in the Bank contract ladder match a week from tomorrow in London, inside the briefcase, a contract that if you win, you can cash in any time for a world championship opportunity on any brand. And the field really... Well, had a shakeup this past Monday night on Raw when we learned that social media megastar Logan Paul has been asked to join the field, hence the seventh man in this matchup. Logan Paul wave changes the entire complexion of this match.
As if Money in the Bank matches aren't insane enough, then you throw in one of the biggest stars on planet Earth in Logan Paul. And
case above me is the key.
Friday Night SmackDown is sponsored tonight by Progressive. LA Knight has them on their feet in London.
London adores Knight just like the rest of planet Earth.
Let me talk to you. You know what? I'm going to give you one thing, Logan Paul. You have proven a lot with everything you've been given. But that's the key. It's what you've been given. Meanwhile, I've walked in here. I haven't been given a damn thing. Yet every time I walk in here, the whole world jumps to their feet feeling the Kevorka because I made it that way. Yeah. So here's the thing, man. I got all the respect in the world for the fact that you could go and make yourself a name on social media. You could make yourself a name on YouTube, but right now, you're standing in my ring. So tomorrow night, you look at that case, you gotta realize the odds are on me for a reason, because I am the one and the only megastar with everybody saying, L.A. Knight.
You know, it's funny, dog, because you keep saying megastar, but megastar to who? Because all I see is a guy in front of me who was supposed to be a manager in the WWE after 20 years of a lackluster career. You're lucky I'm even addressing you, Mr. Mega Manager.
I tell you what, if you ain't heard, you ain't listening hard enough. London, tell them whose game this is.
Hey, why don't y'all go back to the pubs and get a pint? You're drunk, go home.